key. Yo, where's my skates? Yo, where's my hut? I mean, where's my dick?
Oh, We'll be right back. became the basis of the kind of sound that I wanted to have. Because I have a jazz, I have a classical background, jazz background, funk background. I do all of these different things, and I think the hybrid and the mix of these languages is what my brand of dance music or R&B or whatever you want to call it was at the time that it came out. I had already been playing, you know, for most of my life, first of all. So, you know, I had a lot of vocabulary, and then certainly learning to play jazz and being a part of that movement, you know, growing up listening to, you know, Prokofiev, Stevie Wonder, Miles Davis, you know, John Coltrane, and the Rolling Stones all at the same time. You know, you can imagine what I do.